Let's go, boys. Going in hot. I'm scared. Mom, I'm scared! I don't know what's in here. Doing a stockade run right now. First ever stockade run.
Stormwind.
Peep the stream. That'd be some content.
I think what, you have to be level 15 to even go in that one?
I have no clue. The first mobs in here are 24.
Yeah, so it'd probably be like 15 to 20.
Yeah. Admit, someone said it's like a 20 to 30 dungeon.
I wouldn't doubt it, to be honest.
Just back up here. Wolf, go.
Thank you.
What are you up to? Bag? Still in here? What are you up to?
Resetting the last part of the... that, because... fucking Rogue died?
The dead mine, so...
So I jumped on the wheel. And. Oh, fuck. Fuck, this is not a good spot to be in.
Yeah.
The name of the guild is pretty dope.
What is it?
Dragon's Den. Also, I have used shoulder pads for like 15 minutes.
I won the Moss Agnet.
What?
I won a Moss Agnet. It's not worth much. It's like a jewel.
Oh.
lag.
Oh, there we go. Now I'm getting better XP. And lagging. Holy shit. Impaling harpoon. Shit. Oh, it's a level 20 item? What the fuck?
Yeah, that harpoon's a good one. It's a dagger, right?
That one is? You said that one's a good one?
It's a dagger, right?
No, harpoon. It's a polearm.
I don't think I've used it, but I've seen it dropped. It looked like a good item.
just about to finish, so you still wanted to level on your mage?
Yeah, I'm still in the stockade. I'm down after.
For sure. So it's called on. I have to go back to work at 7:30 because of my split shift.
True. I don't even know how much longer the stockade is gonna be.
It's a huge ass order to fill and then to deliver it also tonight.
That sucks. Probably. Sounds like it's gonna be a fun night for you.
Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna have to like fucking maybe even like midnight one my time. And probably the first thing I'm gonna do as soon as I get home is smoke a bowl and hop right back on.
That's the only way to do it.
Because I'm most likely gonna have tomorrow off. Especially if we have to go do a delivery to where I think it is. Yeah, nah. We're gonna be gone for a while. It's like a fucking 2-hour drive one way. Same time, I also have you some gold for your mage.
What was that?
Damn straight. The night.
My first ring. Nice. Sadly, it's only level 17. What? All right.
By the light of the moon.
29. Little boss. I think I see one of the first bosses.
Nice.
Thank you.
Hear me?
No, yeah, now I can. If you were talking before, I couldn't.
Okay, then. Oh. Why is my game, like, low-key freezing?
We're definitely dead.
I was in a safe spot.
Oh, we're dead. I don't know where the escape is. 10 more minutes of this shit, then our tank's leaving us. What up, Johnny? Just doing this dungeon. We got wiped like halfway through. We got wiped, actually, to be exact. Me drink my milk.
I wanna know, where the fuck do these people plan on going with a boat underwater? Like, in a cave?
What?
Like,
Where are you?
On the boat in the dead mines. Like the final boss area. There's like no way out of here that I can see. No gates, nothing. But it's in a giant fucking cave.
Boss, take two. Will our tank die again? Find out next time on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
If I fucking get this, that's a way better one. I was gonna say,
Wait, what? I'm sorry, I was typing.
Cookie steering rod, just draw.
What's that? I believe they can.
Yo, don't mind me. Second ring? Yo.
So I'll try with IE. Okay, now what? What a fun time.
Light be with you. Be careful. What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend.
Didn't get shit that stockade run. Holy fuck.
Yeah, all my bags are